public meetings of Grand Ayatollah Shirazi in Holy Qom. The house of the Grand Ayatollah Shirazi in the holy city of Qom hosted another round of the public meetings of Grand Ayatollah Shirazi. In these meetings, the Grand Jurist meets various groups of seminarians, clerics, religious scholars, activists, and the public groups of people. Discussions on Islamic jurisprudence and beliefs are also part of these meetings. Office of Grand Ayatollah Shirazi holds weekly ceremonies in Kabul, Afghanistan. The office of the Grand Jurist Ayatollah Sayyid Sadiq Shirazi in the Afghan capital, Kabul, held one of its weekly ceremonies on last Thursday, October 21, 2021. The ceremony was attended by public groups of Shia believers and lovers of AhlulBayt, peace be upon them, as well as cultural and religious figures. Sheikh Burhani was the main speaker of the event, in which he talked about the qualities of an Islamic government. Delegates from AhlulBayt Institute meet head of Basra Health Department. Some delegates from AhlulBayt Cultural and Charitable Institute, affiliated with the office of the Grand Ayatollah Shirazi in Basra Province, met with Dr. Abbas, chief of Basra Health Department. The purpose of this meeting was to create constructive ties with cultural and social entities in compliance to the orders of the Grand Jurist Ayatollah Shirazi. Further in this meeting, the members of the AhlulBayt Institute learned about the activities of the Basra Health Department and emphasized on future collaborations. In the end, a plaque of appreciation was given to Dr. Abbas, the head of the Basra Health Department, for his tireless efforts in the past few years.